Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below. And click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Howdy, 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 howdy. Hey everybody, Paul Burry, Family from the Gaming, doing another Twitch stream. Of course, we transformed into a video of IX Monstrum Nox. We are in Chapter 5. Yes, let's load that save data. How's everyone doing tonight? Hopefully you're doing awesome.
Hold on.
Looks like that says we are live. All right. I think what we need to do. Let's go find that guy. I think he's over to our right. Hi there, Princess. Come on, girl. Come get it. Come get it. Oh. I had it, sugar for me. Oh, I moved too early. Let's head over to the central district. Alright, where am I and where's the guy? Where am I? Here I am. There he is. Is that right? Yeah, could be dangerous if left as is. Cry! Sorry, are we interrupting something? Not anymore, you aren't. Stay your business. Save me if you need something. It seems kind of fishy. Strike
Yep.
Princess, away from the cords.
I got it. Let's see.
Offspring request. There we go. What? You got some more dirty work than he's doing? Yep. Yes, maximum information with prison carriage due for transit. So in other words, you want me to get you the intel that can be found within the prison. You catch on quickly. I warn you in advance, I can't guarantee that I'll find what you seek. Sounds like you're taking it on, then. Your fee this time is around 1,000 gold and a piece of dry aged meat. Come and find me once you've gotten it all set and ready. Do I have it all?
It's you.
Dandelion's Warehouse.
You saw.
Okay, where's Dandelion's Warehouse? Prison operation. Hazardous harvest. The warehouse. I'm confused. Where is this? Where's Dandelion's Warehouse? I think it's prison liberation we're doing, so I'm... Was it back here? I am so perplexed. This game confuses me. They tell you go somewhere and you're like, where is that? I don't know where I'm going. Never been there before, I recall.
A moment. Let's see. Well, now, this is what I'd like you to have.
Blade ring.
Have a moment.
He is no help, and they're not really showing me where to. Talk to this guy? No? talk to him. It's like right here. But there's like nothing here. That's what makes no sense. Oh, maybe it's Doogie.
Sure thing. Which do you want?
Okay.
Back it out.
This game is perplexing me beyond belief right now. Princess, they're playing tug of war with that. You're gonna probably beat me. Okay, that so done all that.
Good work out there.
There you go. You can get it. This is this one right here. Okay, so there's nothing there, which is kind of strange, but I mean, whatever. I still see something back here, so I'm gonna go after this.
Crimson Fly!
Ain't getting away from me.
Level up.
My time to shine.
My chest. Yeah, it's... Hey, Kevin Hernandez, how you doing? Who's up there? I'm doing good. Just trying to figure out where to go next. There's like multiple little quests open, and run straight forward just about.
Man, watch where you're going.
Something in here. Something in this building. Don't know what's in here, but we're gonna figure it out. Say what? There. Can't get in there. Ah, aha!
What should
Found
I do?
It. Well, enough. This is our friend from Le Petit Flist and the Delan. Hello there, Mr. Baldwin. How are things here at the guild? Are they guildy? Fair, save for a singular matter. I assume you see my request. Yes, we actually came by to ask you about it. And Merchant Caravan wants to harvest herbs. He hasn't returned yet, right? Yes, Skip. If the circumstances, there were no doubt headed for the Sacred Mountain. Mount Adoria was once believed to have descended by the old Norse false gods. Supposedly, in those days, it was home to rare herbs used for brewing elixirs. Those visiting merchants came to inquire about the legend after hearing it in town. Even locals still tread near the perilous peak. They refused to heed my warnings and lost contact with us soon after. We had an awesome Easter, Kevin. How about yourself? Meh. Why don't we just leave them be? I say they're getting their just desserts. What, Credo? Say as you will, but I share some blame for telling them of the mountain's location. I submit a missing persons report to the knights in the garrison, of course, but it would appear they are both too busy to investigate the matter right away. Could I perhaps ask capable use to take up the search instead?
Yes.
Ah, we'll look for them. This isn't really what I'm supposed to be doing, but right, people are missing. That's something taken lightly. You find them before the situation gets out of hand. Thank you, my apologies for imposing. You truly are a considerate bunch. Bunch of bleeding heart suckers, maybe. You guys forgot our goal? Doing to others as they say, though perhaps not in your case. You can find the Sacred Mountain beyond the bridge, the outskirts west of the estate road. Do be careful making your way there. I love fast travel.
What should I do?
Fast travel is my favorite thing to do. Chest up here before.
A treasure chest.
What a treasure chest. Game, you wait to heal. There we go. I'm healing. Healing faster than the poison damaging me. Yeah, it was a great Easter, Kevin. I hope yours is good too. Really enjoyed celebrating the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
person.
Is that the way? We're trying to find the way to San Jose. Princess, can I say hi? Got some toy under there.
There's something here.
Oh, her little barbell. Aha, here's where we gotta go. Sacred Mountain in El Dore. During the pinnacle of the Norse faith, it's supposed to consider the holy ground. Good for them. And around it is, what do you think about Credo? Nothing except how aggravating climbing up all this is going to be. How am I supposed to be dragging into this? It's coming from up ahead. No time to waste. Noah! So what has happened to us of all people? Is he gonna be alright, you think? Excuse me, but are you two monstrums? What are you doing here? Out of the frying pan into the fire. It's not much, but here's all the money we have left. Just don't kill me, okay, please? As much as I'd love to, why would you think we wanna? Maybe it's because of your reputation, Hawk. My situation, the merchant guy, I see. So the trading bureau requests assistance and you caught wind of it. I'm so sorry. I'm sure you have better things to be doing. So I should have went with my better judgment before I took this job. The pay was good, but not for this many monsters. Plus, now my client's missing. There's someone else missing? They must be deeper inside.
Yeah, I was scouting around for this rare medicinal herb. Got a little carried away. That's when the monster's ambush and separated us. Sorry, pal, you're climbing up the monster grub. Maybe there's a chance he's not. I'm aware of the possibility, but could you look for him all the same? I know it's a lot to ask, but I wouldn't be able to sleep knowing I left a client to die. We'll look for him. Really? We'll find that peddler, you have my word. Minimal time has elapsed since they separated. He makes sure they have been alive. Thank you all truly. Yes, and watch out for the monsters. Let's go find them. It's a waste of time, I'm telling you.
If I knew I'd be hiking today, I'd have picked better clothes.
I'm sure you'll be okay. We'll do this together.
Yes, Noah, I'm fighting mushrooms while I'm screaming. They're pretty easy. Okay, Noah. Because I'm poisoned. Hey, Noah! I'm streaming! No. Electric crab. Heal. Follow me. Oh, okay, that's death. Can't see where I'm going, camera. Thank you, camera. Thanks for swapping back. Can I start healing, please? Before this guy hits me? He's gone. Just stand here and wait for healing. Wow, that was crazy. Something I always like with the ease games, if you can find a spot to go stand, it lets you heal pretty quickly and easily. And you might lose your charge gauge, but that's really okay with me. Another one of those things. Ow. There you are. Another mushroom. Another area within this deep labyrinth of caves.
We made it. Finally.
Yep, we're on up here.
Hey, we can see the house and other decrepit buildings. Phew, that was no easy trip.
So those mushrooms, indeed. But they're even more arduous without our guests, no doubt. Something catch your eye? No, nothing in particular. More importantly. Someone help me, please. Save me. Don't even think about eating me. I taste just awful. I'll have you know. The appear you've located our target. Kaha in the middle of a pretty swell life or death situation like that. This thing's got 3 chins. You see that bird with 3 chins? Eat, now the monsters are here to eat me too. Don't worry, we're here to rescue you. Let's make quick work of this. But phew, crisis averted for now. That was magnificent. Color me impressed, Monstrums. Thank you to make the trek all the way up here just to save me. You're welcome. Indeed, though technically speaking, we did so at the behest of the Trading Bureau. Chief? Thing is, they made it in time. I'm glad to see you two all right. Wait, you guys just following behind us? Sorry about that, I couldn't. Talking about chasing after you. Monsters, let me express my deepest and sincerest gratitude. Never be able to bring these herbs back had you not arrived when you did. You mean you already found them? That's right. I was about to fall off a cliff when I grabbed them by sheer chance. Karen Lear pulls out a long, thick root of some sort. I don't believe I'm familiar with that particular plant. Thin white hairs resemble a beard in some respects. Wait, isn't that... Indeed, it is, just like legend said. This is without doubt the very herb used in the ancient elixirs of yore. Amazing you did it, Chief. So these are the premium and will be billionaires in no time flat. Jeez, these mercantile types walk through hell as if it earns them some coin. Oh, wait. This isn't easy for me to say, but I don't think this is the herb you're looking for. What? I've heard the root herb with strong medicinal properties from way out east. But the look of it we have is actually just a mountain yawn. A little bit on the lavish side, culinary speaking, but not exactly elixir material. But what about the distinctive beard-like roots? Probably just coincidence. It's unheard of for rare growths like this sprout up on rugged terrains. So in that sense, you probably could get a pretty hefty price for it at a produce stand. Okay. Kaha, no one knows their plants like willow over here. Oh. But there is something else rare about it. Its distinctive flavor. Not to mention how nutritious it is. It'll go great in any dish you... Yes, yes, I get it. I'll just get my hands on the right one next time, no matter what. Wait, you want to search again? Job to job, I'm going to have to call it quits from here. Grr, fine. And how about you, Monstrums, help me out instead? I'll be sure to reward you handsomely in the event you find the herbs, of course. I don't know, man. Maybe this is a sign you should throw in the towel. That is unless you want to get hit by the curse of Mount Eldore. Huh? What curse? The mountain is practically a holy land to the Norse faith back in the heyday. It's said that their false god built a curse on it when they disappeared 500 years ago. Any non-believers who stay here too long would met with disaster and ruin. They end up dragged into a never-ending night by inhuman monstrous monstrosities like us. Like you, you don't mean... That's it. I've had enough. Coming here was a mistake to begin with. It's just you're better off making an honest living of ourselves all the time. All this time. Chief, wait for me. Start putting you through all this. I'll make sure they get back to stay safe and sound. I have to remember to give my thanks to Training Bureau, too. Well, that just about takes care of the requests. But after that, curse, go in there and talk to her. Don't be shouting across rooms while I'm here streaming, Noah. This is like the fifth warning. No, I can't say. It just comes to me sometimes. He made up the curse. Now I think of it, you're just talking about the Grimmel Nox, weren't you? Impromptu deception is merely one of Credo's main talents. No wish to presume, but was this perchance a show of consideration? Psst, you're joking, right? Last thing this place needs is more bozos poking their noses around. That's all there is to it. Could these ruins perhaps be the orphanage you were raised in? You remember it that fondly, huh? Now you're just spinning things to fit your own narrative. I ain't got no memories worth being fond of in the first place. All this is not a pile of rubble, no sentimentality, no nothing. Credo, you can't mean that. What about Sister Lisa? She always took care of you, didn't she? Though I guess it would have been tough dealing with her passing. Kaha, tough. If it were only that simple, it wouldn't have been a lot easier on me. Huh? You mean to say... Forget, you nosy little snoops got me oversharing enough as is. We're all finished up here, yeah? Can we head back whenever you're ready? Wouldn't mind getting a good look at the peak while we're up here, though.
We have accomplished our task.
Oh, we got lots of gold for that. Where's the peak?
My time to shine!
Hey,
some treasure.
Trouble with it. I'm over here for treasure chest. White asparagus. Yeah, I'm just checking it out before I get out of here. Mount the door, AK.
There's something here.
Run on by.
We have climbed to quite a high altitude.
Hey, something treasure.
Yeah, well, this guy said he wanted to see the summit. It's just a mountain, Noah. But I'm really smart to heal right here. mark up here if I can get to it. Once I heal. Well, I just have to stand here long enough and you watch my green bar just keep going up. Trying to. I'm gonna have to fight this thing as hell. Yay, we got here. Yes, I'm at the top of the mountain. Summit. The summit of Mount Eldore.
Wow. What a sight.
I'm very low on health, Noah. Ooh, an Apocrypha Karma. Yes, it was.
There's something here.
Yes. Save. I haven't saved in a while.
I'm at a loss.
Now, honey, let's not be selfish here. Don't you think the owner misses him? I don't care. I'm taking him home with me. Besides, going nowhere. We need to be on our way. I guess we're the ones that made the found the item request. Maybe we should go and ask if everything's all right. Let's hold off. Okay. I'm in the town, but I have to find someone's warehouse. A fake place, Noah. One in Mary to this. That's why I haven't gone there. So I can't. Yeah. In this tree. Not that, whatever that was. All I have to do is wait here, then again, it was just a dream. Well, hello there, mister. Are you in town? Wait, no way. Dark hair, red scarf. You really did show up. What are you talking about? So sorry about that. You probably weren't expecting some junior staff like that. Last night, someone dressed like you, just like you, appeared in my dreams. And handed me some Missouri petals right in the right spot. And that someone was me?
You mean...
Well, I couldn't make out his face, but pretty certain it was. There's this old fairy tale passed down among the Gillians that said that obtaining Missouri petals brings fortune and joy to their holder. Sounds almost mystical, doesn't it? Maybe you've seen them before? Yeah, just like this one right over. You know, where did this come from? I was about to say there's nothing more than just superstition, but looks like I have no choice but to call myself a believer now. You're telling me anyone who collects them is sure to have a life, fortune, and joy plenty. So if you find any, would you mind sharing some of the magic with me? You have a nice reward if you bring me 10 of them. Deal, deal, happy searching.
Okay.
Potatoes.
Take
treasure.
Item obtained. Item obtained.
Oh, I wonder if Dan. I wonder if Danilon's warehouse is what we're talking about. Where are we? Is that what the bar is called? Yes. Okay, so it's. Oh! Now I forgot. I waited all this time, and I think I just now figured out what they wanted me to do. This stuff looks like where you would. Oh, thanks, Kevin.
What would you like me to do?
Pretty
Here you are.
Buy him a nice favor.
Here you are.
It's a perfect fit.
Here you are. Thank you very much. Here you are.
What? You've given this to me?
All right, so we're upgrading our weapon.
As you wish. Thank you very much. As you wish.
Can't wait to try it out.
As you wish. For me? Are you sure?
There we go.
You've given this to me?
Anything all right, that's good.
So I wonder... What if I have what I need? Yes. I have the... Well, I have... Smoked meat. I wonder if that is, will count for dry meat or not. Dry aged meat. There was some in stock and then one was.
Nothing.
This is why this game is so confusing. Because you're like trying to figure out what to do. And they point me sort of the direction. But not. Sort of could fan the dandelion storehouse, but I love how the guard like doesn't even like comment about swinging swords because he can't see the end monsters. Just... Oh wait, maybe I don't need to go in here. Maybe there's another spot nearby. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. Maybe the warehouse is a different... Oh, graffiti. Okay. So there's gotta be a way to get to the warehouse, or there's gotta be a way to find the warehouse. It's just kind of confusing. So I talked to her. The manager and I have a series of questions for you. Their witnesses claim that they've seen monsters in this facility. When I smoke this fire, I explain yourselves once. Oh, it's a tiny entity and too much to understand my adorable warden. The monsters are nothing more than a marketing gimmick. We love dressing up as monstrums, but for staff was mistaken for the real ones. Are you serving customers dressed as monstrums? Absolutely, it's an absolute hit with the locals. Oh no, what have we done? I've told the secret of Deadwood's success. Grr. Humph, I don't care about how you run your business. I can see that we're misled by the rumors of monsters working here. However, I cannot dismiss the possibility that they will show themselves here in the future. I'll guards keep a close eye on this place. You don't have any objections, do you? Why, of course not. I feel that much safer with you protecting me, Warden. Okay. Where's the waitress girl?
Sure. Hey, Adol. What'll it be? Buy something next time.
Okay.
Hey. Which do you want? Backing out? You just let me know.
Try to find the warehouse.
Hey, so step right up.
But oh, there it is. Okay, so in order to make it. Or to make dry aged meat, I need 4 smoked meats. So I'm gonna need to figure out where I get smoked meat from. Alrighty, so that makes sense. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and stop the stream here. Kevin Hernandez is going to be a superstar of the stream. I thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.